and it's here, and welcome to the episode of Monster Hunter. Now, unfortunately, I'm going to be on my by myself this time. It's also been a few weeks since I last played. Yeah. Anyway, today we're going to be after the Uruga, because I've got two deliveries that need pieces from him. So, may as well go do it. I think I'd play also often. Oh well, be busy. So, let's go! Oh, there he is. Took a little bit. Found him. And... oh my, he's noisy. What if we can even butt sweep? Let's check that bit. There we go, sweep. Let's go put these down pretty quickly. Oh, come on, this way. Click that. And now. Oh, I thought they might have woken up then. Mine from this guy somewhere. Where was it? No idea. Stop. Oh well. Okay, let's reload. Still broken already. That's it. I should have broken that use ice bullets. You can actually cut this guy's tail off. Oh well, never mind. Base broken already. What if he has all the same breakpoints as previous versions? Jeez, I should be able to break his back too. It looks like his back might already be broken. Ow. Oh my, you hurt. A lot. And we grab that. Yeah, thank you. Ah, it's a tear. Oh well, still in handy. Anyway. Okay. Yeah, it's a large quite a tear. Buggering hell. Me got distracted. Oh, this is gonna end badly. Yes, very badly. Okay. What's up, roll it on me? Okay. That's the thing. Should be using a lot of these. These ice roll around a lot. I guess I'll take around. Okay. Reloading so I didn't jump. Okay, since this thing's here, I may as well grab it. Okay. Just bring me one anyway. Need to get moving. But enough of you doing. Ow. Not sure that was really worth it. Oh, hi. There we go. Reload. Oh, he's away over there now. What are these bloody rocks? Oh my. And we gotta move. Okay. Should be fine here for a little bit. Oh my. I can splice this stuff at one another. Material. Oh, love another. That's what I need for one of the deliveries. Oh, he's pulling over. My friend knows like that. I'm sure I'll let you know. Could have jumped on his back. Oh well, never mind. And now he's leaving. There's material dropped by this guy around here somewhere. Might be too late to pick it up. Yeah, seems like it. Oh well, never mind. Yeah, here he is. Okay. Let's place down another one of these. Reload. And here it goes, blowing stuff up. Okay, never mind. Careful there, buddy. Ooh, I'm gonna get hurt. Okay, you get hurt, but not in the best place. Right, move it! These stun states just last forever! Damn. That's like way longer than they used to. And again, a lot of skills have 5 levels to them now. Neat. And boom! Wait to replace with the one mic for the bombs down. Ouchie. He rolls over then. Oh my! Don't know if this comes back at me there. No, you don't, buddy. Best if I get out of here. Not better yet. Yeah. Oh no. That fucker. Okay, I really should get out of here for now. Oh, he's exhausted. Okay, let's get him then. Pulling this up a little there. Oh my. When he's exhausted, that's a dangerous move to stand near. Drops something. Let's see what he drops. Sting of thorns. You know. His chin's broken. Yeah, did break his head. He's that happy. Fucking hell. So much damage! I need better armor! Damn it, this needs to upgrade everything. Alright. You have explosive gas. And there you go, down. Probably not gonna be the best one to use against this guy. There it goes, weakened. He said no fireworks! Okay, let's see. Best place for these little explosives will be... Let me in, please. There we go. He'll do just nicely. Got another one ready. Oh my. Ow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. He's gonna come right back at me. There we go. And again. And one more time. Nope. Nope, yes. Bugger, dodging two of my bullets. Stop now. Okay. That missed. And he's down. I'll take from him as soon as he's dead. Let's get some more of this, because I do need some more Fusi more. Well, another fire cell stone. There we go. Carbine Dragonite. Not the worst. Let's see what I get out of this guy. I get a... something. Scale. Marrow. And scale. Got what I need for one of the deliveries, but not the other. That's unfortunate. I've got some more Fusium. Still need five more. Yeah. Oh well, never mind. Anyway, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.